God. This is our salute to all of you attending today's show. Watching the parachutes. There you have the high flying black and gold of your United States Army Parachute Team. Now, as you may have guessed, these jumpers are basically in a situation of trapped in the sky.
The guy's on the red. He's like having like a red.
The separation in order to allow for individual approaches to the target area. This is accomplished by pulling down on the front part and spiraling down at speed of 60 miles per hour.
That's really hard.
This allows them to create a traffic pattern, just like you might see aircraft at a busy airport.
Wow.
It's 1,000 feet. Checking its distance and speed across the ground. We'll fly down a base
to show off.
And then
this is got the biggest job to get in the other three of them.
Yo, I think it's about to do
it. It takes a great deal of concentration in order to win dead center on the target. Let's keep a close eye on the rim sock located in the target area.
Oh, he's coming out second!
All your concentration to a small black dot located at the center of the orange X. Watch the line of corrections use as the jumper flies up and over the target. Moments ago, these jumpers were nearly 2 miles over our head. Thanks in part to the advanced aerodynamic design of these Ram Air parachutes, these jumpers are able to overcome the variability of the wind and land safely in such a small target area.